Have you seen the Republican tax plan?
New York lawmakers on both sides say it'll hurt their middle-income constituents. Average New Yorkers could be hit particularly hard.
The Republican tax plan will raise taxes on New York families.
By eliminating deductions that regular people count on.
Why do they want to raise our taxes?
So they can give a huge tax break to the super wealthy and the big corporations.
Forget about it.
Tell your member of Congress to vote no on raising middle class taxes.